What's up, football fans? It's Sunday and the Steelers and Titans are in the spotlight. Let's dig into tonight's game and find some winners. We're excited because there's going to be a possibility that everyone is going to play. Steelers head coach Mike Tomlin indicated earlier this week, "We expect Big Ben to have an immediate impact on this offense that has a lot of talent at receiver and plans to use them all versus the Titans. The first half total could rise if Ben and the Steelers get pass happy or fall behind. We are taking the first half over." The Steelers are evaluating two kickers at the moment, which means more chances for field goals. As neither kicker has attempted a kick of beyond 49 yards this year, the Steelers will test their legs to evaluate their game time distance. We are back on the first score of the game as a field goal prop bet. If Marcus Mariota can't put numbers on the scoreboard, the number two, Ryan Tannehill, will. Tannehill is sporting a 130.8 QB rating to go along with 3 TDs and 0 interceptions over 27 pass attempts this preseason. Both teams are sporting very competent QBs who are more than capable of moving the chains versus second and third string defenses. Life's too short to bet the under. Well, there you have it. Some more NFL preseason plays for Sunday. For more NFL odds, matchups, and analysis, head over to covers.com. Follow us on Twitter @covers and follow me, Josh Inglis @Inglis_Josh4.